Today, we're diving into a topic that could truly transform the way you manage diabetes. If you've been diligently cutting back on sugar, sticking to your medication schedule, or monitoring your blood sugar levels, you're already doing so much. But here's something you might not have heard enough about: nutrients. Specifically, the vitamins your body might be craving to help you feel your best and keep diabetes complications at bay. You see, healthcare professionals often focus on reducing sugar or prescribing medications, and those are important. But what's often overlooked is how essential nutrients can make or break your diabetes management. Without the right vitamins, your insulin might not work as effectively, your nerves could weaken, and complications could creep in faster than you'd expect. And here's the kicker: many people with diabetes are deficient in these nutrients without even knowing it. So, if you're feeling exhausted, dealing with persistent aches, or struggling to keep your blood sugar stable despite your best efforts, this is for you. Your body might be missing a crucial piece of the puzzle, and addressing that gap could change everything. Stick with me, because we're about to unpack the most important nutrients for diabetes management, how to spot deficiencies, and, most importantly, how to get these nutrients into your life. Let's get started. We're going to focus on three powerhouse vitamins, B6, E, and C. These aren't just random supplements, they're critical for supporting your nerves, heart, immune system, and blood sugar control. And the best part? You can get them through delicious foods or targeted supplements. Let's break it down, starting with the unsung hero, vitamin B6. Before we continue with the video, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like and comment for more videos on health and wellness. Section 1. Vitamin B6, the nerve protector. Now, you might not think about B6 every day, but if you have diabetes, it's a nutrient you cannot afford to ignore. Here's why. When your blood sugar runs high, your body burns through B6 faster than Usain Bolt running the 100-meter dash. Your kidneys flush it out along with excess glucose, and inflammation, a common issue in diabetes, uses up even more B6 for repair. Add to that, medications like metformin or certain blood pressure drugs can deplete B6 levels even further. The problem? A B6 deficiency doesn't always scream, "Hey, I'm low." Instead, it might show up as sneaky symptoms. Feeling more tired than usual. Brain fog or mood swings. Tingling, burning, or numbness in your hands and feet, classic signs of nerve issues. Even dry, flaky skin, frequent mouth sores, or getting sick more often. In serious cases, low B6 can lead to anemia, leaving you dizzy, pale, or short of breath. And for those managing diabetes, B6 is a game changer because it supports nerve health, reducing the risk of neuropathy. Helps regulate blood sugar by aiding glucose metabolism. Protects your kidneys, eyes, and heart from diabetes-related damage. Even boosts mood and energy by supporting neurotransmitters like dopamine and serotonin. So, how do you get more B6? Food is your best bet. Chickpeas are a superstar. One cup gives you about 55% of your daily needs. Goat liver? A nutrient powerhouse at 50% per 100 grams. Wild-caught salmon and turkey each offer around 40%, and sunflower seeds pack 30% per ounce. For my foodies out there, try this. A Japanese-style miso-glazed salmon with chickpea puree. A 180-gram portion of salmon plus half a cup of chickpeas delivers over 90% of your daily B6, plus omega-3s for heart health. Or, go Mediterranean with a chickpea and grilled lamb stew. 200 grams of lamb and a cup of chickpeas gives you 80% of your B6, along with muscle-repairing amino acids. If food alone isn't cutting it, consider a bioavailable B6 supplement like P5P, pyridoxal 5-phosphate. Aim for 25 to 50 milligrams daily, but check with your doctor before bumping up the dose. One last thing, watch out for B6 drainers. Processed grains like white bread, sugary foods, alcohol, and certain medications can zap your B6 levels. Swap those for whole foods and stay mindful. Section 2. Vitamin E, the cellular shield. Next up, vitamin E, the bodyguard of your cells. This fat-soluble vitamin is like a shield, protecting your nerves, blood vessels, and muscles from oxidative stress, which is a big deal for people with diabetes. High blood sugar creates a storm of oxidative stress, and your body uses up vitamin E faster to fight it. Plus, diabetes can mess with fat metabolism, making it harder to absorb this crucial nutrient. Low vitamin E doesn't always wave a red flag, but you might notice weaker muscles or trouble with coordination. Worsening neuropathy symptoms, like tingling or discomfort in your hands and feet. Dry, irritated skin or slow healing wounds. Even vision issues, since vitamin E protects the delicate blood vessels in your retina. Vitamin E is a multitasker. It boosts insulin sensitivity by reducing inflammation. Keeps arteries flexible, lowering your risk of heart disease. Strengthens your immune system, so you're not catching every bug going around. Even supports fertility and libido by improving blood flow. To boost your vitamin E, reach for sunflower seeds. 1 ounce gives you 66% of your daily needs. Almonds are close behind at 48%, hazelnuts offer 28%, and cooked spinach or avocados provide 20% and 15%, respectively. For a gourmet twist, try a Mediterranean grilled sea bass with an almond herb crust. A 180-gram fish portion with a quarter cup of almonds delivers over 70% of your vitamin E, plus heart-healthy omega-3s. Or, indulge in a French avocado and sunflower seed tartare with a drizzle of almond oil, 60% of your daily vitamin E in one decadent dish. If you need a supplement, go for natural D-alpha tocopherol, synthetic versions aren't as effective. 200 to 400 IU daily being a sweet spot for most people with diabetes. But beware, too much vitamin E can thin your blood, so talk to your doctor. Vitamin E depleters. Steer clear of processed vegetable oils, sugary diets, and excessive alcohol, they increase oxidative stress and deplete vitamin E. And don't skimp on healthy fats, since vitamin E needs them to be absorbed properly. Section 3. Vitamin C, the immune and heart hero. Last but definitely not least, vitamin C. You probably associate it with fighting colds, but for people with diabetes, it's so much more. High blood sugar competes with vitamin C for entry into your cells, and frequent urination, a common diabetes symptom, flushes it out faster. Plus, oxidative stress demands more vitamin C to protect your body. A vitamin C deficiency might show up as constant fatigue, since it's key for energy production. Easy bruising or slow healing cuts, due to weak collagen production. Bleeding gums, dry skin, or frequent infections. Even joint pain, as vitamin C protects cartilage. This vitamin is a powerhouse for diabetes management because it acts as a potent antioxidant, reducing insulin resistance. Strengthens blood vessels, lowering your risk of heart disease and strokes. Boosts immunity by powering up white blood cells. Even regenerates vitamin E, creating a dynamic duo for your body's defense. Getting enough vitamin C is easy and delicious. Kakadu plums are the ultimate source, 100 grams give you over 3,000% of your daily needs. Guava offers 1,600%, red bell peppers 200%, kiwis 150%, and strawberries 90%. For a fancy meal, try a tropical ceviche with kakadu plums, citrus marinated salmon, and red bell peppers, a 150-gram serving packs over 2,000% of your vitamin C. Or, savor a Japanese yuzu-infused tuna tartare with kiwi salsa for over 1,000% in a 180-gram portion. Craving something sweet? A French acerola cherry sorbet with dark chocolate shavings delivers 800% in a 120-gram serving, all while keeping blood sugar stable. If you need a supplement, Liposomal vitamin C is your best bet for superior absorption. Doses, 500 to 1000 mg daily works for most, though you might need more during illness. Watch out for vitamin C robbers. Excessive sugar, high carb diets, alcohol, and smoking all deplete it. Overcooking veggies can destroy vitamin C, so steam or eat them raw to preserve the goodness. So, there you have it, vitamin B6, E, and C, the unsung heroes of diabetes management. These nutrients do more than just fill nutritional gaps. They protect your nerves, boost your insulin's effectiveness, strengthen your heart, and keep complications at bay. If you're noticing fatigue, nerve pain, slow healing, or unstable blood sugar, low levels of these vitamins could be part of the puzzle. The good news? You can take control starting today. Load up on nutrient-rich foods like chickpeas, almonds, and bell peppers. Try those gourmet dishes to make healthy eating exciting. And if you need a boost, talk to your doctor about high-quality supplements. Small changes, like avoiding processed foods or steaming your veggies, can make a big difference. Living with diabetes is a journey, but you don't have to do it alone. These nutrients are like your personal allies, helping you feel stronger, more energized, and in control. If you found this helpful, please hit that subscribe button to support our mission of empowering you with knowledge. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below, I'd love to hear from you. Until next time, keep nourishing your body, stay proactive, and let's keep thriving together. See you soon.